Look inside yourself. What do you feel?
I don't know.
What do you want? What do you want?
I want to love.
Do you? Remember the pain.
So far, you never really talk about it. ducking me or something? Hey.
Sorry.
Well, quit running away from me, weirdo. Hey, let's finish that project soon. Maybe they'll partner us up again. Come on, we're late.
Today we'll be discussing Erik Erikson and his psychosocial development theory. One of the key elements of Erikson's psychosocial stage theory is the development of the ego identity. Now, the ego identity, if you will, is the conscious sense of self that we all develop through social interaction. According to Erikson, our ego identity is constantly changing through our daily interactions with others. He also believed that a personal sense of competence motivates our daily actions and behaviors. Each stage in his theory is concerned with becoming competent in an area of life. So if the stage is handled well, the person will feel a sense of mastery, also referred to as ego strength. If the stage is managed poorly, however, the person will emerge with a sense of inadequacy. Isn't that right, Mr. Lee?
Sorry, Mr. Henderson.
Perhaps you'd like to share with the class the sixth stage of Erikson's theory? Or would you rather give us an update on the weather?
The sixth stage revolves around intimacy versus isolation. This stage covers a period of early adulthood that we're just entering now as we start to explore personal relationships. Erikson believed it was vital that we develop close relationships that were committed and secure.
Very good, David. It appears you're already quite familiar with Mr. Erikson and also the ideas surrounding the sixth stage. Thank you. Now... wait!
Just follow my lead.
I need to know who you people are and what the hell is going on here.
Do you recognize this boy?
That's David.
Well, David escaped from a psychiatric facility just over a year ago. We've been tracking him since.
He's extremely dangerous, and he's already killed 4 men.
Sir, what do you know about David Lee?
He has an uncle who lives with him.
An uncle?
Yeah, he dropped him off this morning.
Sir, can I ask you to step outside with me? Please.
Yeah, it's him. He took out the tag team. A cleanup crew was sent in as I was heading back, but I don't think they noticed me.
Stick to the plan. I want this resolved immediately.
What about the organization?
Mr. Collins, just do what I've told you to do.
I can confidently tell you our products have been tried and tested. They are the real deal. This new energy source will replace all conventional technology and potentially revolutionize the world. But only if we have the right people behind it.
I have to hand it to you. You guys are always on the verge of technological development. However, we are more concerned with the benefits that this technology will have for... How do I say this? The parties involved.
Exactly. When it comes down to it, we need to estimate the practicalities and costs in distributing your products, let alone people buying them.
I would be the first to admit, just as Earth has its needs, so do people of our stature. The fact of the matter is, if you come on board, how can I say this? Energy won't be the only green item produced. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Of course.
Yes.
コレンズが現場にいました。コレンズが？どうからこのイニシウムのことを聞きつけたようです。現場へ向かいましょうか。いや、ここでコレンズの動向を観察してくれ。はい。
Get to the apartment, just like we talked about before. The picture in the living room.
Good. And where are you going? David, look at me. Where are you going? It's gonna be all right. Giant 6, 4 City Sound. Now run!
Yeah. Interesting.
Should we class?
Well, his ability to draw spirit energy into his adrenal glands is off the charts. But he isn't responding to the trigger the same as the others.
What do you make of the color change in his eyes?
Side effect of the brain augmentation, perhaps. A psychological defect is also possible.
So what do you recommend that we do?
If it weren't for his energy readings, I would suggest termination. Put in a call for reprogramming.
Initiate reprogramming.
Lost him on the rooftop. Steps are being taken, though, to track him as we speak. Find anything?
Just this.
David, my name is Dr. Chen. If you're listening to this, we've gotten to know each other quite well by now. But at the same time, it probably means that things have not turned out as I'd hoped. As I'm sure you know, you aren't like other boys. You're different. Special. Years ago, I worked as a geneticist for a project I first believed would benefit mankind. The project would enable human beings to draw energy from an alternate world into their bodies. We required human testing. You, David, were one of the first subjects. The organization focused on young orphans, teenagers, all these children without homes. If a child showed promise, they were sent to Dr. Jenkins to have their minds cleared of all past memories. Many subjects, or children I should say, didn't make it. There is no forgiveness for what we have done. David, I want you to know that this facility is where I spent the worst of my days. I've attached a voice note that Dr. Jenkins wanted passed on to you in the event she couldn't be with us.
David, it's almost strange to say the name.
What's the status?
Well, we're patched into the local feeds. Target's being located, but the organization has subjects 5, 6, and 7 on site.
I'm not sure what kind of relationship we may have, or if you even remember me. But whatever the reason you are listening, I do hope that I can provide what you're looking for. This program that the three of us have been tied to by some act of fate, well, it works. It's horrible, but it works. Although something is happening to you that is strange and different. You aren't taking to it the same as the others. During our interviews, you will speak of a past just in pieces and fragments. The control triggers won't affect you. Something seems wrong.
My superiors try again and again. I don't understand.
Targets on the move. All subjects.
Target heading west towards 5th Street. Intercept target, detain on site. Repeat, your orders are to detain the target.
Why was that boy shooting at us?
Why are you shooting at me?
I don't know what's going on right now.
There's no time to explain.
I don't know what to think, but for those men at school said he ran away from a psychiatric facility and... His watching was a little extreme, but... Maybe you're schizophrenic. That makes sense, right? I mean, what else would you want to talk about your past?
礼します。イニシャル B 失敗の報告が入りました。
なんだと？そんなはずがない。
まだ分かりませんが、
コリンズはどこにいる？
イエンと一緒に本部にいます。
車を回せ。イエンに会いに行く。
Everything's prepared, sir. But are you sure you want to go down this path? You've always stressed the importance of discretion. Pull up the isolation room. Bring him in.
Subject, this is your controller. Awaken.
Good God.
God has nothing to do with it, Mr. Collins. The claim to this masterpiece belongs entirely to me. Fujitaka-san, what a pleasant surprise.
Cut the crap, Yin.
You have a different agenda then.
Explain to me what Collins was doing at a public high school without my knowledge.
You specifically said no contact.
I expect discretion when contact is appropriate.
My apologies, Mr. Fujitaka.
And I didn't feel the need to contact you.
You didn't feel the need. You need to remember you are in the service of the organization.
Of course. My apologies.
Let me make this perfectly clear. You speak when spoken to. You walk when you're told. You have one purpose and one purpose alone. To serve. Understood?
Perfectly.
Now, where is the information for phase two?
You will have your information.
When? You haven't even provided us with evidence that your energy alone is sufficient for these subjects.
It's evidence you're after?
I want proof.
Why didn't you say so in the first place? Mr. Collins, would you be so kind as to bring me subject two? Mr. Collins.
What is this?
This is a masterpiece. A trained killer with the ability to draw finite amounts of energy from your precious spirit world at the hand of its controller. And this subject's controller, Fujitaka-san, is me. He obeys me and me alone. The brilliance is that these subjects remember nothing of their past. They want nothing. They feel nothing. And with one simple command, they will kill. Return. Aside from that, he's simply a mindless puppet. Well, except for subject two here. He's more of a personal experiment. Excellent work today.
Why wasn't I informed of these experiments?
I suggest you focus on serving your purpose, and I'll focus on serving mine.
Very well. I will inform the organization of our progress.
Excellent. Let me know of any other service.
David, calm down. It's okay.
Increase might kill him.
Voltage increase, driving implemented.
Do you recall what happened yesterday? Can you tell me your purpose? Yes, what is your purpose? I'll be back shortly. You have no name, only purpose, remember?
I want a name.
You don't want. You only serve, remember?
David. My name is David.
You have no name. No purpose.
I want a name!
What did they do to you? Talking about.
Just tell me you trust me, David.
Isn't this just touching? A little cliche, perhaps, but nevertheless, I do feel sorry for you.
Andre, what's going on?
David, is it? I always wondered how you survived all these years. What kind of lies they told you. What kind of lies you were forced to tell yourself. He doesn't know, does he? I want you to tell David everything about you, and if you lie, well, I'm going to hurt you. But more importantly, I'm going to hurt young David over here.
Yes. Shokyo Shiro.
Shokyo?
Shizet, hiroku aru mono subete da. 第二段階を始める情報はすでにある。そこの人たち、どうなるんですか？この地球の将来がかかっているんだ。犠牲なくして成功はない。
Thank you.
understand.
I'm you.
You're me?
The real you. Look inside yourself. What do you feel?
Confused.
What else?
Angry.
What else?
Alone.
You're not alone.
But I have no one left.
You have me. You've always had me. I am you, and you are me. Your pain is mine, and my pain is yours. Together, we are one. What do you want? What do you want?
I don't want to feel any more pain.
Pain is inevitable. Suffering is optional. What do you want?
I don't know!
You want revenge.
Revenge?
Yes. Revenge.
No. I don't want to kill anyone.
Then I will kill for you.
What?
I always have. I've always been here. Remember the pain.
But I don't want to kill. I want to love.
Love is pain.
Love feels good.
No one loves us.
Dr. Jenkins did. Me.
Dr. Jenkins and May love David, not you.
But I am David.
You're not David. All we have is each other.
But who are we?
We have no name, only purpose.
What do you mean? What purpose?
Revenge. We have no name. Our purpose is revenge. Embrace me. You don't have to be alone anymore.
Ask you a few questions. What is your name?
I have no name, only purpose.
Very good. And what is your purpose?
Revenge.
Strongly recommend we pull out now, before it's too...
Thank you.
You will have a choice now, David. Despite the chaos, you can find that path to happiness. There is a place for you in this world. I can't say that you will never be sad again. I can't promise that the pain will go away, but I can promise that if you choose how the pain affects you, then you can choose how to manage it. What else? My first name's Sarah. This is going to sound strange, but... I love you, David.
おっしゃっていた通りになりました。所詮ビジネスマンも政治家も考えることは同じです。
君はまさか政府が黙っているとでも思っているのかね。
その時の対処法はすでに準備しております。
よろしい、では任せたぞ。メザメールはどうなっている？ヤンの亡き後、時間は限られているんだ。
第一段階は成功に終わりました。今第二段階の準備を始めています。ミッション完了まであともう少しです。
あなたのその自信がアダとならなければいいけれど、最善を尽くしなさい。
かしこまりました。
君の名が歴史に残る瞬間となるだろう。見守っているぞ。
ありがとうございます。
ナンバーファイブの信頼を得るのは至難の業だ。さすが私の弟子だな。
あなたの教えのおかげです。
そのようだな。
それでイエンのことなのですが。
イエンのことは任せたはずだ。そうだったな。
もちろんです。
施設は破壊され、イエンは行方不明です。
分かった、イエンはどで対処する。
見てほしいものあるので今送ります。どうやらイエンが目覚めるようです。
There's so many things I want to say to you, but unfortunately this journey is one you must walk alone. If I'm not with you now, I just want to say I'm sorry. David, take care, and good luck.